up watching Kate. I used to get home from school and watch Home and Away whilst I do my, well, I was supposed to be doing my homework, but I'd be eating my dinner watching Home and Away. Home and Away. Oh, I loved it. She was so, I was telling her earlier, she was so adorable when you were younger. Oh, you're still adorable now.
Hey, Richie's amazing. Richie. Yeah. She's like the golden girl of, of Australia.
Want to stay forever. Watch you.
I'm on the way, closer each day.
Who are you out to impress?
All of the judges, especially Kate Richie.
Kate Richie.
Sally.
Sally, yeah.
Did you get to keep the uniform? I loved that
it's
school
still
uniform.
Fitted.
No, I don't have the
so
uniform.
So cute.
Yeah.
Sally from Home and Away.
Oh my God, Nana's gonna be so happy about
She's
that.
She's gonna be screaming from the crowd, I love you, Sally.
I worked on Home and Away for so many years, but I wanted to grow up and be on Young Talent Time, and I would go to the concerts and sit in front of the television, I think on a Saturday evening, early evening, and just think, oh my goodness.
And how long have you been playing for music?
Well, I started when I was 12. On TV. A thousand years ago.
I'm Beven Addinsall, I'm 51 and I'm a singer from Victoria. Well, I started on a TV show called Young Talent Time when I was 12. That's how people would know me, I guess.
I'd like to introduce you to Beven Addinsall.
Oh, Lord my God.
It was such a huge show. We used to do concerts to, you know, up to 50,000 people at times.
If you make your move,
you know, it was huge and it was a lot of work, but everything stopped.
When the road gets dark.
Since Young Talent Time, I've been basically singing on cruise ships, which I absolutely love. But I've been hoping to get back into the industry. It's been such a hard couple of years and I have, you know, I've been had depression. So my wife, Wendy, and my kids have been the thing that's kept me going over the last couple of years. I've still got so much more to give. So for me, it's a great way to show Australia that I'm still here and to kickstart and get back out there and get the confidence to do what I do again. So I am kind of throwing myself in the deep end, I think, a little bit. And I need to be able to know that if I give it everything and it doesn't work out, that's okay.
Right, they're ready for you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Go out there and kill it.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey mate. I was going to ask you your name, but Beven, that's you.
It is.
Hey mate,
how
you doing?
How are you? Really well, thank you. Yourself?
I'm great. This is Beven.
Okay.
Beven
now
was on.
I know who you are.
From
Beven.
Young Talent Time.
From the what?
I remember you so clearly because when I think I may even have your autograph in an autograph book.
This from is my point.
Yeah, when I started Home and Away, and one of the first appearances at a telethon we ever did, there were members of YTT there, and so there's like Vince Del Tito and Natalie
right.
Miller and you and Joey D. It was such a pleasure to see you.
Well, it's lovely to be here, and I really do appreciate it.
But I was a fan of yours well before anyone cared who I was, so great to see you again.
Thank
Mate,
you.
I'll do my job and say, can you tell us what you're here to do today?
Well, I'm here to sing a song and play the piano.
Yeah.
I've been a headliner on some of the biggest cruise ships doing my show, but it means I haven't been home. And having an opportunity to sing on the biggest stage in Australia, I'm very grateful.
Beven, what are you going to be singing for us tonight?
Burn For You, a great John Farnham song. So.
Beautiful song.
Yeah, an Australian song.
Mate, I'll get out of your road and let you do what you do, mate. You're no stranger to a stage, so sit at that piano and let's hear your magic, mate. Good
Thank
luck.
You, Shane. Thank you.
In Young Talent Time, yeah.
Cruise ships.
got myself into some trouble tonight, as I'm just feeling blue. It's been so long since I've seen your face. This distance between me and you, a voice you show me is not the one that I know. I must be strung out on what I do. Don't hang up again. There's nothing else I know how to do. Another point of view. There's nothing new. I'm missing you.
Alicia, what did you think?
Well, what's lovely about meeting you and seeing the audience reaction, it feels like an old friend who's coming home.
Yeah.
Which is really, really nice. And I'm quite interested to know, you know, obviously you said you've been doing the cruise ships and things like that, but the fact that at this point in your life you decided to come on AGT, you've still got that fire in your belly, you've still got that desire to take it to the next level, which is outstanding.
Absolutely.
Considering you've been performing since the age of 12.
That's what I was born to do.
Kate.
I just thought that was lovely, Beven, and it was so nice, I guess, for myself and probably for so many people in the audience. That was a real trip down memory lane, not only to hear Burn For You, but also to see you up there on the stage doing what you love and what you've been so brilliant at from such a young age. So thank you so much for coming to say hi.
Oh, it's so good to be here. I appreciate it. Thank you.
David.
Well, Beven, I'm going to have a good Google of you when I get back to the hotel tonight.
You'll see some really, really long mullets.
Yes, you will.
Hideous
mullets. Well, I'm a big fan of mullets. No, it was wonderful. I sort of felt like, you know, you were sort of singing for your life there. And you just put everything into it. You know, every beat of emotion was there.
Thank you very much.
And it is a pleasure, because we've got to vote. You know how it works, Beven. And it's a real pleasure to say yes.
Yeah, it's a real pleasure to see you, Beven, and well done tonight. It's a yes from me.
Thank you. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Four yeses, mate. Welcome back.
It was such a big show.
It was on. So Danny Minogue was on it.
It started.
Yeah.